So let me read the question. Exercise 3.5. That is based on cross multiplication, but it is deleted from our this year syllabus. Though we will do this problem some by using some like elimination method or substitution method. So that's why I have taken this example. Then let us read the question. A part of a monthly hostel charge is fixed. So let us guess. Let the fixed charge that we are guessing as X rupees. Then the remaining charge that is depend on the number of days one has to take in the food. यानी अगर हम एक दिन रुक रहे हैं और वहाँ खाना खा रहे हैं, then we have to pay Y rupees. So suppose अगर हम वहाँ 20 days खाना खाएंगे, then how much we have to pay? So we have to pay 20 Y rupees. So let that will be the second statement. The second statement will be let the remaining charge per day, that will be Y. So in total it will become 20 Y. So let me write somewhere over here that it will become 20 Y. Then after taking food for 20 days, C has to pay 1000 rupees. So let us form the equation. So it will become X plus 20 Y, and that is equals to 1000. So this will be our equation number 1. Now we have to form second equation. For that we have to read the question again. Where's a student B who takes food for 20 days? Yani fixed charge to X hi hai, but let us write let the fixed charge that is X rupees, but for the remaining charged per day, that will become Y. And here we are taking it for 26 days, so it will become 26Y. So our equation will form X plus 26Y, and that is equals to 1180. So let me write 1180, and that will be our equation number 2. As I told you, this is the question of cross multiplication method, but we are doing elimination method because here no boundary is given to us, so we can use any method. So I will solve it by using elimination method. Coefficient of X is same, so only we have to do the change of sign. So it will cut out minus 26 plus 20, it will become 6y, and the symbol of the greater number that will become minus. Now here 1180 minus 1000 will become minus 180. Minus minus will cancel out. 6y is equals to 180. 6 take it down, then reduce. 6 3s are 18 and that 3. So y we got as 30 rupees. Now what is y? We can write over here too. At last also we can write. Now here y yani 30 hai. तो अगर हम 20 डेज खाना खा रहे हैं तो वी हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई 20 इंटू 30 मीन्स वी हैव टू पे 600 रुपीज, बट स्टिल वी हैव टू फाइंड एक्स. सो वी विल सब्स्टिट्यूट वैल्यू ऑफ वाई इन इक्वेशन 1. लेट मी सब्स्टिट्यूट इन इक्वेशन 1. सो इट विल बिकम एक्स प्लस 20 वाई, एंड दैट इज इक्वल्स टू 1000. सो एक्स वी आर कीपिंग एज इट इज, एंड वाई आई हैव टू राइट एज 30. So now it will become X plus 600. 3 2s are 6 and these 2 zeros and this 1000. Let us shift all number that side, so it will become 1000 minus 600. So it will become X is equals to 400. Means fixed charge, अगर हम मैथ में एंट्री ले रहे हैं तो हमें फिक्स्ड चार्ज पे कर देना होगा जो 400 रुपीज के फॉर्म में होगा. और अगर हम पर डे एक दिन खाना खाएंगे तो इट विल बिकम वी हैव टू गिव एक्स्ट्रा 30 रुपीज. If we are eating for 2 days, we have to give 60 rupees, means in total we have to give 460 rupees. So here we have to write that finally fixed charge. So let me write that fixed charge that is x rupees, that is 400. And the second, the cost of a food per day. So let me write the cost of food per day, that is y, and that is 30 rupees. Then according to our number of our days, our payment will increase, but for that fixed charge will be same, that is 400 rupees. So this will be the most easiest question. Question number 2. The fraction becomes 1 upon 3 when 1 is subtracted from the numerator, and it becomes 1 upon 4 when 8 is added to its denominator. Find the fraction. So here we will guess that let the numerator as x and let the denominator then we will guess it as y. Then what is happening? Let us form first equation by reading this statement. The fraction becomes 1/3. यानी हमारा जो फ्रैक्शन है जो x upon y का है, that is becoming 1/3. But when, तो यहाँ दिया है when 1 is subtracted from numerator, यानी जब हम numerator से 1 subtract करेंगे, दोनों जगह नहीं करना, only in numerator we have to subtract that 1. Then what kind of equation we are forming? So let us do cross multiplication over here, so 3 will go there. And what will happen? So it will become y ones are y and 3 will come over here, so it will become 3x minus 1 and that is equals to y. So it is becoming 3x. So here we will multiply this 3, we will do cross multiplication, so it will become 3 into x minus 1 and that is equals to y ones are y. So if we are multiplying it, it will become 3x and 3 ones are 3 and that is equals to y. Let us take that y this side, it will become minus y, and let us take that 3 that side, it will become plus, and that will be our equation number 1. Let us form the second equation. So वहाँ पे बोला है that fraction will become 1/4. यानी second equation के लिए, यानी हमारा fraction है x upon y, वो बन रहा है 1/4, but कब बनेगा? When 8 is added to denominator, यानी जब हम denominator में 8 add करेंगे, then only. So let us do cross multiplication, so it will become 4x and that will become y plus 8. Then we have to shift it, so it will become 4x minus y and that is equals to 8. And that is our equation number 2. Now let us solve this by using elimination method. So 3x minus y I will keep as it is and that is equals to 3. Let us write the second equation, that is 4x minus y and that is equals to 8. Now here the process is that if we are multiplying 4 this side, it will become 4 3s are 12. And if we are multiplying 3 this side, so it will again become 12. That method is also okay, but that will be little bit complicated. So here what we will do? यहाँ पे मैं y का coefficient same देख रही हूँ. There is one. Only the change of sign is there. So हम sign change करेंगे. यानी ये जो plus है वो minus हो जाएगा. ये जो minus है, that will become plus. And this is plus, it will become minus. Then what is happening? This y will cut out. Minus 4 plus 3, that will become plus minus will become minus. यानी answer तो x 3 आएगा, but the symbol of the greater number, that is minus. Now minus 8 plus 3. So what is happening? So let us subtract it. So 8 minus 3, that will become 5. And the symbol of the greater number will be minus. Minus minus we will cut out, and x we are getting as 5. So here I got x. We will substitute value of x in equation. Let me write in 1. So it is becoming 3x minus y and that is equals to 3. अगर x के प्लेस में हम यहाँ 5 सब्सटीट्यूट कर रहे हैं, then what will happen? So let us write 5 3s are 15 minus y and that is equals to 3. If 3 I am taking this side, so it will become 15 minus 3 and y will go there and it will becoming plus. Now first we will solve 15 minus 3, that will become 12 and that is equals to y. अब मैं उसे पूरा टर्न कर दूंगी and we will write that y is equals to 12. So here we have found x and y, but this is not end of this question because they told us find the fraction. They not asked us to find x and y. They told us to find fraction. So let us find fraction. So fraction will become x upon y. So हमारा x का value है 5 और हमारा y ICA value at 12. So we got fraction as 5 upon 12. यानी अगर हम 5 upon 12 में से 1 subtract कर रहे हैं तो हमें आंसर ये मिलेगा, और 5 upon 12 के denominator यानी 12 के साथ हम 8 plus करेंगे, so we will get answer as 1 upon 4. So this is the end of this question. So here we are beginning. So let us write for correct answer or right answer. We will guess it as X, and for incorrect answer means for wrong answer, we are guessing it as Y. So what is happening? He attended getting 3 marks for the correct answer. यानि एक correct दिया है X marks मिल रहे हैं तो 3 attend किए होंगे. So he is getting 3X marks. And for incorrect, एक के लिए भी Y है और 1 mark ही reduce हो रहे हैं. So here we will write that minus Y. After doing all this, he is getting 40 marks in total. यानि उसे पूरी exam में सारे correct और incorrect क्वेश्चन के आंसर्स के मार्क्स कट होने के बाद ही इज गेटिंग 40 मार्क्स. ही हैड 4 मार्क्स में अवॉर्डेड, यानी 4 मार्क्स उसे मिल रहे हैं फॉर ईच करेक्ट. यानी हमारा सेकेंड स्टेटमेंट इस फॉर्म में बनेगा दैट फॉर, यहाँ पे हम लिखेंगे दैट फॉर ईच करेक्ट आंसर ही इज गेटिंग 4 मार्क्स. सो हाउ मेनी marks total he will get, so we will write it as 4x. और इसी तरह अगर उसके 2 marks deduct हो रहे हैं for wrong answer, तो यहाँ पे लिखेंगे for incorrect answer, he is losing 1 marks. यहाँ पे awarded है और वहाँ पे losing है, so let us write and he is losing 2 marks for incorrect answer. So what will happen here, we will multiply by y, so it will become x, 4x minus 2y. After getting all that, he is getting 50, means in total. So this is our equation number 1 and this will be our equation number 2. Let us solve it by using elimination method. So let me write 4x minus 2y that is equals to 50. Here the coefficient koi same nahi hai, but that is better to multiply this by 2, so it will become 6x minus 2y and 4 2s are 8, so we are writing 8 over here, then we are getting 4x minus 2y and that is equal to 2. So here as we can see, we will solve it, so it will become 3 2s are 6x minus 2y and that is equal to 4 2s are 8, so it will become 80. Then it is 4x minus 2y and that is equal to 50. Here we have to do change the sign, so we are changing, so it will cancel out. 6 minus 4 will become 2x, 80 minus 50 will become 30, so x will become 30 divided by 2, so 15 we are getting as x. Now we have to substitute value of x in any equation, so here I write that substitute value of x in equation. So let me write in 1, so it is becoming 3 into 15 minus y is equals to 40, so it will become 45 minus y is equals to 40. Let me shift over here, so it will become 45 minus 40 and that is equals to plus y, so it is becoming 5, yani y hamein mila hai wo hai 5. So what is the use of this question? So उन्होंने हमें पूछा how many questions were there in test? So उसने 15 question right किए हैं और 5 question wrong किए हैं. So total will become x plus y, and that will become 50.